So the bolts actually made into the bottom of the spark plug tubes. I should be using enough to grab them out. Let's see. Yeah, I yep. Boom. Wipe down and fresh ones in there. Go ahead and blow the thing out. Ring on here. I'm gonna sit flush in this groove right here for the valve cover. And this part will work too. Do one at a time. Get these new gasket seals right here for the bolts. And then you just have the valve cover gasket that goes around the ring. Get your quartz one with your extension on there. It should be all right. Don't tie one all the way till you get the other one in there. And then continue down the valve cover. Thank you. number four, and then we'll go back and snug them all up. Over tight or nothing. Nice and snug. This corn goes straight over here. Work it all the way around and get to the other end. Sometimes you gotta put RTV in there, sometimes you don't.